I'm Jamie Harrison, and I've been with the foundation for less than a year. I work at Meritrust Credit Union, and I am the Senior VP and Chief Retail Officer. I think the one thing that I appreciate most about what the foundation is doing and why I think they're important comes from both a community business leader side and a parent side. I see so many kids who are lacking just different perspectives and different lenses, and I think students that have that ability to experience different opportunities, go to different workshops, just learn something different or kind of key into what their passion is, they're just set up for success so much better than those who don't have that. And I think that's one of the major things that the foundation can give to our students is just that opportunity to learn something different, get a different perspective, and it can change the course of their history of what they want to be when they grow up and what they want to do. The one thing I think the foundation needs the most is just more awareness of what we do and why we do it. I think increasing awareness for the foundation is critical to the success of the district and the students. And by doing that, by increasing that awareness, I think it's how do we get in front of parents more? How do we get in front of the students more? The people who would actually be using these resources, again, to do something that they're interested in or to get a different perspective and learn something different. So the more that we can get out there and increase that, the better.